Aussie Adam Scott finished 8 shots back in a tie for 12th. Canterbury's climbed to 5th on the NRL ladder.